Please welcome Grammy Award winning, the Earls of Leicester.
Hey, how y'all doing out there? You know, I was thinking this morning, I don't know how many times I've taken my guitar out of the case at this place, but it's been many, many times, and I've enjoyed myself here many, many times, and hope to again. We are the Earls of Leicester, and we only do Flat and Scruggs music. Do you like Flat and Scruggs? That's all we do. If you don't like Flat and Scruggs, about an hour and a half bathroom break will do you really good. So here we go. We're going to kick it off with a little Salty Dog Blues. There you go.
I stand on the corner with a low-down blues, great big hole in the bottom of my shoe.
Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog.
Here, Sal, I know you run down stocking in a wore-out shoe.
Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog.
Down in the wildwood, sitting on a log, finger on trigger, and I on the hog.
Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog.
Mexico, shot fell over in Mexico.
Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog.
Thank you. Cushman with a little bit of ground speed.
Plan your demise at the appropriate time. We can carry you to the hole and pray over you and sing over you.
That's exactly right. We play bar mitzvahs and funerals. All you rich fellas out there, when you start heading to the other side, keep us in mind if you might want us to tote you to the hole. We can do it. Probably cheaper than the other fellas. I tell you what, this old Florida humid weather's working on these guitars.
Yeah, they're rusting them strings right in place. If you get it right, we'll weld it for you. How many people have been to the festival all 4 days?
Yeah.
What is today?
Tuesday, ain't it?
I'm talking. I'm tuning. I don't know. I'm a picker. No, I'm not. I'm a tuner.
Sounds perfect.
It's pretty close. We're off to a running crawl, ain't we? Flying crawl. My long journey home.
Thank you.
Now down the road, just a mile or two, lives a little gal in pearly blue. Not so high, her hair is brown, prettiest thing boys in this town. Now anytime you wanna know where I'm a-going down the road, get my girl on the line, you'll find me there most any old time. Now every day and Sunday too, I go to see my pearly blue. For you hear the rooster crow, you'll see me heading down the road. From the barn to the rail, he made his living by tearing the mail. Now anytime I get the blues, I walk the soles right off my shoes. Don't know why I'll ever sold that gal of mine moved down.
Thank you so much. Down the road, down the road. That was a number there direct from the pen of Mr. Lester Flatt himself. We're going to call on Brother Johnny Warren to come up and play one call, Johnny's Girl. Oh, it's about time to do a little stepping. Come up here and kick off. I'll go stepping too. Don't think that I'll be hanging around while you're having fun. I won't sit here crying over you.
I'll go step into, my honey, I'll go step into. I'll lock the door, put out the cat, and I'll go step into. Come in late and we begin to fight. You tell me there are more fish in the sea, but the bait ain't what it used to be, and I got news from you. Now after this, when you step out, then I'll go step in. Yes, I'll go step into, my honey, I'll go step into. I'll lock the door, put out the cat, I'll go step into. Up in your clothes, don't fit you right. Don't start to yell if you find lipstick on me too. Then you will know that I have been stepping just like you. Yes, I'll go step into, my honey, I'll go step into. I'll lock the door, put out the cat, I'll go step into.
Some merch over here.
Oh yeah, that's exactly right.
You hit me with that fly swatter. Just, now if you need a fly swatter, we
it's
have
a good place to have one, I'll tell you.
If you need to
I don't even have one of
says,
those.
Right off the Earls of Leicester on it right there. It's waterproof, rust proof, easy to travel with, and I'll tell you what, folks, you won't find a finer fly swatter.
And you know, this time of year, you got those great big slow flies. This one really splatters them real good.
Really get them if you get them right.
Yeah, that's right. You can knock them right out. There's a man right there.
I see him. He's got one. There's a smart fella right there. Thank you, sir, for having me.
And when it's real cold, it makes a great spatula. You should probably wash it off first.
I wouldn't do that.
Anyway,
I keep it right in my jacket, so I ain't never without one. So, let's do one here called The Train That Carried My Girl From Town. Now, every time we stop like that, we want y'all to clap your hands and stomp your feet. We want to see big dust clouds rising up. I wish to the Lord
the train would wreck, kill that engineer and break the fireman's neck.
Hey, that train can carry on town. Hey, hey, hey.
How about some fiddle?
Ashes on the table, coffee's getting... I think the smoke has gotten to the Earls of Leicester. Just wafted, it's just drifting across the stage. We were completely sober when we walked in this place.
I feel so good! I feel so good now! Keep it coming.
Well, there goes my girl, somebody bring her back. She got her hand on my money sack.
Hey, that train, take care of my girl from town. Hey, 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 hey.
I don't know, play something, Uncle Flux. I don't even know where you're at.
Dust to dust, show me a woman that a man can trust.
Hey, that train, that come go from town. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, that train, that come go from town. Hey, hey, hey.
I don't know, but I hope nobody was recording that number.
I want a copy. Sounded right to me.
I don't believe we've ever hit the wall like we hit the wall that time, boy.
Get that fly swatter back out.
Here's,
here's one. Here's one. Now, this is Sean Camp singing the vocals, doing all the vocals and the guitar for you, folks. And love. He's a great songwriter. He's written some great big songs. He goes to the mailbox all the time with these great big checks with, you know, that he, if his water heater blows up, he just goes to the mailbox, brand new water heater right there in the mailbox. Sometimes they're Cadillacs, sometimes they're water heaters. But he gets these big old checks from writing hit songs for George Strait and Garth Brooks and people like that. And Dale McCurry.
That's right. Dale's
but,
my favorite.
Actually. What you don't know is he is also a farmer. He's a gentleman farmer. He raises that's a lot of sheep and goats. And this is a song we'll send out to all his animals back at the farm there in Nashville. This is called All I Want Is You.
Oh, yeah, you got the intro on this one.
John, he gave it to you.
Where you at, John?
I don't need a lot of money or a mansion to behold. Don't want a ship that sails the ocean blue. I won't look for hidden treasure. I found a love that's true. That's all that really matters now. 'Cause all I want is you. I got a diamond ring that sparkles and a golden band that shines. Let me place them on your finger. Say you'll change your name to mine. I found the greatest treasure. I know you love me too. Don't want money, ships, or mansions now, 'cause all I want is you. And a golden band that shines. Let me place them on your finger. Say you'll change your name to mine. I found the greatest treasure. I know you love me too. Don't want money, ships, or mansions now. 'Cause all I want is you.
Oh, that's Uncle Flux over there. Jerry Douglas with all that pretty dobro work, man.
Thank you, Ken.
That stuff really takes me back to my childhood. I used to listen to him on the radio all the time back when I was a little fella.
Stop.
I tell you, man, it's just such an honor to be standing up here with Jerry Douglas.
I was seven at the time.
I thought you was a lot older than that, but guess not.
I grew a beard when I was eight.
I did not know that. That's pretty stuff, though, Flux. No joke.
Thank you, buddy.
Hey, let's call on our brother back here. Brother Jeff White. Y'all know Jeff White, don't you? This feller's played with Vince Gill for 30 years. If you ever watch Vince Gill's show, you ever watch Lyle Lovett's show, you ever watch Alison Krauss's show, this feller's been with all of them. Y'all say how to.
That's right.
He finally found him a good job now.
Can't keep one before. This is a pretty good one for me.
I think I can't hear
anything. Oh, I was bragging on you. Y'all say howdy to our pal here. Jeff White.
Coming, gonna tear your playhouse down.
Dig a hole, dig a hole in the meadow. Dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow. Thank you.
trouble, but I'll die before I run. Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cocoa ground. Dig a hole in the meadow.
He gets one mandolin solo a night, folks. There it was. I hope you enjoyed that.
All right. Thank you so much there, Brother Jeff White.
You're going to have to.
Well, we're going to ask Brother Charlie to lay down that old devil driving five and pick up the old gospel guitar here. I'm going to loan him mine because he would not fly with his, I'll just tell y'all right now. So I'm going to hand it to him somewhat in tune.
You know I don't guitar likes to be rubbed on a little bit.
Be gentle with her, Hoss.
I appreciate that.
I'm tuning for everybody to know these things. Notes are just perfect.
We tune because you care.
Oh, there we go.
And we've heard you do.
All right, so we've got I believe we've got an offering plate going around right now. So when it comes by, now don't be bashful or shy. Reach way on down in your trousers pocket, because we're a long ways from the house. Anyway, let's get all the Earls of Leicester Quartet up here, and let's do one called You Can Feel It in Your Soul.
2, 3, 4.
Go to church on Sunday and you leave the Savior out. You feel like you're alone when they all begin to shout. When you get that old time religion and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
Gospel snap to it. Everybody help me with the snapping of the fingers one time. Go hum a little bit, all right? Some people ask their neighbors about the ways of sin and what they have to do for Christ to live within. But let me tell you, brother, there's one thing you should know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul. Better pick up your Bible and read the pages through. He tells you in his word the things you want to know,
and you won't have to ask your neighbor.
You can feel it in your soul.
Yeah.
You can feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
Okay, I'm never glad to
feel it in your soul, and you want the world to know.
And you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul.
Good job out there, folks. Be flat, boys. Be flat. Be flat.
Right. Be flat. Or late. Either one.
One called Who Will Sing for Me? Oft I sing,
oft I sing
for my friends when death's
cold and I see.
But when
I am called,
who will sing one song for me?
Cross
that silent sea. Who will sing for me?
So I'll sing
till the end,
and help will try to be
assured
that some friends
will sing one song for me. Thank you so much, folks. Yes, sir. Thank you, Brother Charlie, for that fine gospel guitar picking.
I'm on a big black train and I'll soon we go. Well, this big black train, it keeps a moving on. Well, this big black freight train is a moving down the railroad track. Well, you cheated on me, baby, and told me lies. You said that you was gonna laugh at time I cried. Well, this big black train telling you goodbye. Big black train, it keeps moving.
Thank you.
Steel guitar blue. And a little bit of the old Spanish fly two-step, too, I think. If that were. Mighty fine, Uncle Flux. Hey, let's tell the folks who this feller is back here holding down the doghouse. He is a legend, and I'm honored to be here with him. Please, y'all talk about the man.
This is a fella back here. This is Todd Phillips back here, everybody, on the bass. Todd and I have... We've done a whole bunch of recording. We cut all the stuff with Tony Rice back in the day. He played on the Manzanita record and all of the good records back then. And we're just really honored to have Todd come out with us on this trip and play with us. Would you welcome him, Todd Phillips?
Plus all the Bluegrass album, the Bluegrass album band. This is the man that held down the low end on all of those amazing legendary records.
He's why they sound good.
Thanks for being with us.
Hey, the honor is all mine. It's a pretty good band, isn't it?
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
Oh, you know what? Since we was playing a little bit of blues, let's kind of stay over there in the blues mode for a minute. Y'all like blues out there? I thought you might. Them funny cigarettes I see some of y'all smoking.
Hey, yeah, no, that offering plate is still out there.
I think it's gone. I saw it go over the hill.
I thought maybe they could put some of those funny cigarettes in it and pass it all around.
I imagine if you asked for one, somebody would lay one on you there.
That would get us home, wouldn't it?
I saw it happen to Guy Clark one time here about 25 years ago.
It's still working.
Yeah. Here's one called the old Steamboat Whistle Blues. Cross a river, I fell fast asleep. Cross a river, I fell fast asleep. Cross a river, I fell fast asleep. When I woke, had shackles on my feet.
I thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow.
I said, Judge, what might be my fine?
I said, Judge, what might be my fine? I said, Judge, what might be my fine? 60 days away on down the line.
I thought I heard that steam old whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat was so low. Blow like she never blow before.
60 days in a lonesome jail to go. 60 days in a lonesome jail to go. 60 days in a lonesome jail to go, go, go. And I can't hear that steamboat whistle blow.
I thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Blowing like she never blow before. Steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Thought I heard that steamboat whistle blow. Blowing like she never blow before.
What'd your mama always tell you?
Oh, you know, mama. Not my mama, but my mama. You know what I'm talking about?
My mama,
she said, boy, whatever you do. What we got going over here?
Tuning.
I believe he's got the kickoff on this next number.
All right, Tim. You gotta have to wait on the boy then.
Well, anyway, mama always, she told me, she said, boy, whatever you do, don't let your deal go down. I've been all around this whole wide world. I've been down to sunny Alabama. My mama always told me, son, never let your deal go down.
Oh, honey,
don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down.
No, honey, don't
let your deal go down. Till your last old dollar's gone.
Gal of mine, she's standing in the door. She said, honey, I'll be a long time gone. You'll never see your gal no more.
Oh, honey,
don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down.
Oh, honey,
don't let your deal go down. Till your last old dollar.
If these doggone blues don't leave my mind, I'm gonna rock away from.
Oh, honey,
don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down.
Oh, honey,
don't let your deal go down. Till your last old dollar's gone.
Whatever you do, don't let your deal go down, folks.
Let's do them lights, boys. Kick it.
Here we go.
Yeah.
smoke and loud, loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home loving. A home and little children mean nothing to you. A house filled with love and a husband so true. You'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet, and the only home you know is the club down the street. You think you played it smart? Well, I'm sorry for you and your honky tonk heart. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand.
What do y'all say we quit dragging it and do one called Katie Hill? You want to? Thank you.
got them, Johnny Warren.
Well, we've all had a little time off. We had a little time off a couple years ago, but we're all back to work again. Everybody's out watching music again. It's all wonderful. It's not like it didn't happen, but it feels pretty good up here right now, folks. It's awful nice to be playing for people and not screens and cameras. Well, I've just been wondering what everybody was doing. You know, what were you doing, Charlie, on your time off? What did you do during the pandemic?
Well, I was just kind of wondering what old Les was doing. Les, what have you been doing?
What were you doing, Les?
Well, I'll tell you what I've been doing lately.
Yeah? Yeah.
I've been sitting here thinking back over my life. All of the good things, the trouble and strife, well, my share of heartaches, yes, many I've had, but I still think the good things outweigh the bad. Well, I've rocked my baby at night when they cry, and I've seen the teardrops turn into smiles, and that's when I realize all the bad luck I've had, but I still think the good things outweigh the bad. Just to sharecropper's wages is my only fact. Yes, making my living while I work in the land. But I still believe the good things outweigh the bad. Yes, I've rocked my babies at night when they cry, and I've seen those teardrops turn into smiles, and that's when I realize all the bad luck I've had, but I still think the good things outweigh the bad. Yes, I've worked the cotton in the heat of the day, and then paid the landlord nearly all that I made. Well, I've seen my water take all that I had, but I still think the good things outweigh the bad. Don't you boys agree? Yes, I've rocked my babies at night when they cry, I've seen those teardrops turn into smiles, and that's when I realize all the bad luck I've had, but I still think the good things outweigh the bad. Yes, I still think the good things. Thank you.
Charlie Cushman with a little bit of shucking the corn there. Speaking of corn.
Yeah. How about I don't remember eating no corn.
Yeah, I don't. Let's do hot corn, cold corn one time for these folks.
Oh, yeah.
Dimmy John, hot corn, cold corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Hot corn, cold corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Farewell, Uncle Bill, see you in the morning. Yes, sir. It's upstairs, downstairs, out in the kitchen. Upstairs, downstairs, out in the kitchen. Upstairs, downstairs, out in the kitchen. See Uncle Bill, there's a rarin' and a pitchin'. Yes, sir.
Hot corn, go, go, bring along with
hot.
Hot corn, go, corn, bring along with
hot.
Hot corn, go, corn, bring along with dinner. Farewell, Uncle Bill, see you in the morning. Yes, sir.
Fill 'em up again. Old Aunt Peggy, won't you fill 'em up again? Old Aunt Peggy, won't you fill 'em up again? Ain't had a sip since I don't know when. Yes, sir.
Hot corn, go corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Hot corn, go corn, bring along my Dimmy John.
Hot
corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Bring along my
Dimmy John.
Yes, sir.
Play it now.
Yonder comes a preacher and the children are crying. Yonder comes a preacher and the children are crying. Yonder comes a preacher and the children are crying. Chickens all are running and the toenails are flying. Yes, sir.
Hot corn, cold corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Hot corn, cold corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Hot corn, cold corn, bring along my Dimmy John. Very well, Uncle Bill, see you in the morning. Yes, sir.
Bring along with Dimmy John.
Farewell, Uncle Bill. See you in the morning. Yes, sir. Woo! Girl I want to be.
Oh, okay.
Just a little play on words.
Johnny? You want to kick this one off here. It's called The Girl I Love. Don't pay me no mind.
Oh, it's so true.
Oh, the girl I love, don't pay me no mind.
Divine, put your little hand in mine.
Girl I love, don't pay me no mind.
The girl I love, she done left this town. Girl I love, she done left this town. She left this town, says she's Alabama bound. Girl I love, she done left this town. Oh, the girl I love don't pay me no mind. Girl I love don't pay me no mind. Sweetheart divine, put your little hand in mine. Girl I love don't pay me no mind. I think she's sorry what she's done. Now I think she's sorry what she's done. Come back to town with her little head bowed down. I believe she's sorry what she's done. Oh, the girl I love don't pay me no mind. Girl I love don't pay me no mind. Sweetheart divine, put your little head in mine. Girl I love don't pay me no mind. Not a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me. For I'm the kind of fella that you seldom ever see. When I go honky-tonkin', my heart gets on a spree. And not a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me. Loving me,
loving me,
loving me,
loving me.
And not a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me. I must admit I like the gals, they're always on my mind. But just remember, babe, I'm not the one woman kind. You're not my one and only, my heart is fancy free. You're not a drop in a bucket when it comes to loving me. Loving me,
loving me,
loving me,
loving me.
You're not a drop in a bucket when it comes to loving me. There's a hole in my bucket I don't seem to ever fill. I just can't seem to get enough, and I guess I never will. You'll never see me out with one, there's always two or three. You're not a drop in a bucket when it comes to loving me. Loving me,
loving me,
loving me,
loving me.
You're not a drop in a bucket when it comes to loving me. Oh, thank you so much. You know, that's quite a love song there. You know, you ain't a drop in the bucket when it comes to loving me. It really makes your lady feel so special. Really does.
Yeah, I like that song.
I thought you might.
You ain't a drop in the bucket. Tell them about our sponsor there, Les.
Well, you know.
Sorry, Les.
You know, Flat and Scruggs had a little old sponsor down there in Nashville, Tennessee, and they sold a whole lot of flour and a whole lot of cornmeal. I know that.
Biscuits.
Hey, let's tell them about our fiddler over here. This fella right here is our direct DNA to the Foggy Mountain Boys right over here. That fella, his fiddle that he's holding there is the same fiddle that his daddy, Mr. Paul Warren, played with Foggy Mountain Boys, Flat and Scruggs, from 1954 to 1969. And that's the fiddle. And Johnny Warren plays it as close as old Paul ever did, I'll tell you. Johnny Warren, everybody. Now, Johnny, you was raised on that old Martha White flower, wasn't you?
How can you tell?
Well, you told me that you, as a kid, y'all had a bunch of song books every week you'd have to mail out for Flat and Scruggs, and Paul had to help mail them out, and you boys, you and your brother Gary, used to mail them out.
We did. Yeah, stacks of song books. You know.
So if y'all've got an old Flat and Scruggs song book, it may have came from Johnny Warren's house when he was a little boy. Anyway, let's do this old tune that I know you stood in the wings and watched your daddy do this many times. One called the Martha White theme song. Now you bake rhyme. Martha White.
Yes, ma'am.
Goodness gracious, good light, Martha White.
Martha White.
Bake better biscuits, cakes, and pie. Cause Martha White's a rising flower.
That one all-purpose flour.
Martha White's a rising flower. Got all the rhyme. Biscuits you can bake. Get Martha White's self rising flour.
That one all purpose flour.
Martha White's self rising flour. For goodness sake. Goodness gracious. It's good. All right. Well, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. And it's been a real pleasure playing on the show here for y'all. And we'd like to leave y'all with one here for the White House, one called the White House Blues. Bound to die, you're bound to die. He jumped on his horse, he tore down through Maine, said to his horse, you got to outrun that train. Buffalo to Washington. Yeah. Now look here, you rascal, you see what you've done. You shot my husband with an Ike Johnson gun. I'm carrying you back to Washington. The doc come running, he took off his specs, said, Mr. McKinley, better cash in your checks, you're bound to die. Thank you.
died. It's hard times. It's hard times.
Appreciate you.
Johnny Ward on the fiddle. Charlie Cushman on the banjo. Jeff White on the mandolin. Mr. Sean Camp on the vocals and the guitar. Todd Phillips on the bass. I'm Jared Douglas. Thank you all very, very much. See you again real soon.